Hello friends, here is how you can animate the flowchart in a Microsoft PowerPoint 2013 presentation. Select the flowchart. Go to the Animations tab. In the Animations group, open the Animation Gallery and then select the animation preset from the list which you want to use. Hope that helps. Have a good day.